teacher for the past 30 years in the public schools, and I've seen and used it successfully with thousands of my students. The most recent case is teaching summer school this year to a group of, quote, failures, who when I left them had A's and B's in biology.